Put the sunrise in your eyes. That's what my people would say when you were cold or you were hungry and you hadn't been fed yet and the firewood hadn't arrived. They'd say, put the sunrise in your eyes. I always loved that. I felt that the sunrise is so beautiful. It's such a wonderful color. I thought that if that wonderful color was in my eyes, then anything I looked at would be beautiful. Maybe if that color was in my heart, then everything I felt, that would be beautiful too. If the sunrise was in my mind, then everything I thought would be beautiful. And so I decided, like the rest of my people, to put the sunrise in my eyes and my heart and my mind. My people are called the Eloi. I had two really good friends, and we had birthmarks. They're like diamonds on our legs, the right leg. I thought that was very special, so these must be very special people. We're all marked the same way. And one day, one of them was gone. And I asked where they had gone, and I was told that the Eloi don't ask when another Eloi is gone. They're just gone. And I said, that made me sad. And they're like, well, just put the sunrise back in your eyes. So I decided not to be sad. And then one night, another one of my friends vanished. And I knew I wasn't supposed to ask where they went. I thought, how am I going to find out where they went if I don't ask? So I thought I would go look for them. And I walked and I walked, I got lost. And as I came home, right in the morning, I saw these people that weren't Eloi. And they were carrying Eloi in their arms. And the Eloi they were carrying were asleep. And I followed them to a big hole in the ground. They went down that hole. And I followed them. I thought maybe it was a game. And I went down into the hole, and the hole spread to other holes. And I wandered around, and I got lost again. And then a person found me. He said his people were called Morlocks. And he said that the Morlocks and the Eloi used to be the same people. But something happened a long, long, long time ago that separated us. And the Morlocks, they felt that they had been treated so poorly in the past. They were made servants or slaves to the Eloi, and they were kept underground to produce pretty things for the Eloi for so long that the Eloi even began to forget that their things came from Morlocks. And the Morlocks came to forget all about the sunrise. It's like we were looking up at the beautiful colors and they looked down at the dirty colors, and dirty colors got in their eyes.